March 25th, 2020, out here in a slight drizzle. Cut Millie down. Thought she was going to go down to the river, but she must have winded something and went back to this little acreage here. So time will tell. We'll see if she put something together. Quite an interesting tree she's got. Well, I'll put the camera down and see if I can't find something in here. Well, it's sure a big hollow. I can't see the coon, but I've got no reason to think he's not in there.